Feel ready for the futurity.
This
is the racing. Typhoon Tracy jumps evenly with the field on the outside. She clicks forward. Lord Tavistock is showing a bit of speed up there. There's a surprise early. Just in behind them, pushing up along the inside now. Joku to run to the lead as they settle down. So it's Joku with Typhoon Tracy sitting on his outside, and they're followed then by Barbaricus right on the back of the speed, and Lord Tavistock is fourth. 2 lengths to down now, back second last, and last of the row was Sniper. So it's an unusual set, so settling down tempo, and Joku has the front 1,000 metres to go. Outbowling Typhoon Tracy, Barbaricus a length third, Lord Tavistock fourth, Sniper's Bullet second, last on the inside with Dow Dow. So they come down the side, 800 left to go in the futurity. Joku three quarters clear, the hot favourite Typhoon Tracy second, Barbaricus a length third, Lord Tavistock fourth, slowing the tempo down, Sniper's Bullet second, last on the inside, and a length to Dow, 600 left to go. Joku by a length, Barbaricus on the inside of Typhoon Tracy. A length and a half, Lord Tavistock, Sniper's Bullet, poking up on the inside as they're bunching before the turn, and two to Dow Dow. Barbaricus railing through as joining the leaders. Typhoon Tracy on the outside of Joku. They come round the turn now, and no one asked Typhoon Tracy for the big effort. Barbaricus is going with it. Dow Dow frets through. He's coming with his run. Typhoon Tracy, the leader, though. She's nearly a length in front.
And Lord Tavistock and Joku dropped out to last.
Well, she's one tough girl. She looked down for the count at certain stages. Peter Booty's right. The tougher the battle, the better she fights. She dropped a bit coming to the corner. She looked to wobble around the corner. And she's made it look easy on the line. She's fantastic. Well done down there. Runs to second, Sniper's Bullet runs to third. We all got the speed map wrong, we got the result right.
Yeah, exactly. Doesn't matter where the speed map went. I love her in the depth, actually. Sammy, can we see there was a little bit of a 100 metre worrying period there, but once she gets into her action in the straight, she just kept getting faster and faster.
It was almost like she hit a bit of a flat spot. And
it was running along at a pretty tempo.
And it was just down the side there. They just backed off a little bit. And then next thing we know, was starting to gain a length and a half and start to up the ante again. Typhoon Tracy, she just hit a little bit of a flat spot, and then once she balanced up in the straight, she was very strong to the line.
Well, she's nearly run a course record here, 134.43 as opposed to 134.28. Peter Moody, winning trainer.
Another win for her. You kept telling yourself the tougher the fight, the better she is.
Yeah, no, exactly.